A shooting investigation shuts down Minnesota Avenue between 17th Street and R Street Southeast. Police say it was about 3:30 this morning. They discovered a man shot inside of a vehicle. He was taken to the hospital where his current condition is unknown.